Friends, when you go on a camp out, what do? A little hiking, a little fishing, maybe make some s'mores over the campfire. Classic roughing it stuff. Well, apparently that's not enough for some people. Tim Roman, for example, decided to open a portal to another dimension. Okay, that's not really what's going on here, but it sure looks like. And how awesome is that? This video has actually been posted on Mr. Roman's YouTube page for a while, but it just came to my attention thanks to Neorama.com. Mr. Roman writes on his page that they were able to create a three-dimensional starfield with a Krypton laser, a star lens, an Arctic laser, and a perpendicular plane lens. I'm really not sure what any of that means, but I think I want to go camping with these people.
That is so cool.
Isn't that neat looking?
That is spectacular.
You can buy lasers?
Apparently. And not just the pointer kind, but one that will take you to an alternate universe.
I should have paid attention more in optics and physics.
Oh, there's your optics right there.
Local 12 News is always on air, online, and on the go. We're proud to be the local station.